So let's move on to Broward County and the state attorney's race. Big changes are coming to the Broward State Attorney's Office after 44 years.
The state attorney since 1977, Mike Sass, is not running for reelection in this crowded Democratic primary.